I'm Yip. I'm from the Netherlands, and my very first fashion show was in Paris. I went with a bus full of Dutch girls to Paris to do one show, and in the evening we went back. It was Dohout Mees. It's a Dutch designer, and she launched her first collection in Paris, and it was a lot of fun. That was my first fashion show ever.
I was in high school. So pretty much I was super shy, and like the seniors at my school, and it was my first year of high school, and they were doing a show and they were asking who wants to be involved, and I said yes, even though I was really shy, and at all the rehearsals I didn't do anything. But the day of the show, I don't know what came on me, I just did my best and like did this amazing walk, and everyone was like, oh my god, that's Lily. And so that's my first show, and it was really a lot of fun, like good experience to really get myself out there. But yeah, that's like my very first one.
I don't know if you know Japan Expo. Well, it's becoming trendy now, though, you know, like all these designers, they all have that Victorian steampunk style. But that was my first show because I used to work in a Gothic Lolita shop. I was the salesperson. And so they liked me, and they had a show for a Hong Kong designer who makes handmade beautiful dresses. I mean, I would totally get married in one of his dresses. Like, they're beautiful gothic, but so nice and so elegant. So that was the first show I did for the Japan Expo.
First show actually was very unexpected. I did it in LA when I just visited LA for vacation. I didn't even started modeling at that time. It was swimsuit, and as you can see, like, I'm super skinny and tall, and LA is more about curves and glamour, and I was like a skeleton on the runway, you know, every girl was so sexy and, you know, sex appeal curvy, and I was but somehow the designer, she was from New York, so she wanted this type, you know, like New York girls, but I think LA pub, like, audience was quite shocked